Hi, my name is Margaux Peltier. I'm co-founder and CEO of Enerdrape. Enerdrape is a spin-off from EPFL, the Swiss Federal Institute of Technology in Lausanne, that I co-founded with Alessandro Rotaloria and Professor Lee Islami. At Enerdrape, we developed the first modular, scalable, and easy to install geothermal panel that allows to capture renewable heat from underground environments. So today, 80% of the energy we use in our buildings is actually dedicated to the heating and the cooling needs of the building. And basically, we need more renewable sources to do so. Unfortunately, sourcing renewable heat is actually more and more limited and technically complex, especially in existing construction, as well as in urban and dense areas. So our patented solution comes as a wall-mounted panel that embeds a heat exchanger. And basically, just by installing these panels on the walls of an underground garage, for example, we will be able to capture geothermal heat and the excess heat from the environment and turn it into renewable heating and cooling for the building's upstairs. So we have a first focus on underground car park application. Our aim is to prepare the market entry and the pre-industrialization of the product. And to support this growth, we will be pushing our first financing round by the end of the year. Venture Kick helps us to build a solid pipeline and to find our path in the value chain. It also helps us to shape our value proposition as well as better determine our position in the market. Our mission at Enerdrape is really to unlock the energy potential that lies in our underground. In the future, we see Enerdrape as a leader in innovative geoenergy solution provider. We valorize the untapped surfaces and we help the development of sustainable and smart cities. First, test your idea and ask the market about it as soon as possible. Second, I would say know and understand your customer needs and pain, and understand the ecosystem you will be evolving in. And finally, be passionate and believe in your idea, because it's gonna be quite a long journey.